Extraordinary You 어쩌다 발견한 하루 October 2019 Korean Drama This based on webtoon 어쩌다 발견한 7월 It could be direct translated to How I Found It in July or Certainly July by Moo Ryu. This drama is school romance comedy with a fantasy story. At least the drama is. I will explain these comments later on. The storyline introduction might be a obstacle to get into the story and plot setting. If you are a K-drama fan, it is an updated story version of combining K-drama W plus Boys Before Flowers or Airs. Also, this high school has an A3, amazing 3. Three boys who have good looks, many talents, and a wealthy family background. This group could be just like F4. To compare the drama to the original content, the webtoon carried melodrama romance with disturbing mysteries, yet this drama changed to romance comedy. It's expanding the story of Haru and other boys. This comes surprise for the fans of the webtoon 어쩌다 발견한 7월. Eun Dano is a high school girl who realized that she is existing in a cartoon world. The cartoon book titled Secret, 비밀. This might take some time for her to accept her existence. Not only that, she found that she is the supporting role in the cartoon casting. Haru, number 13, is in the class attendance list number. His name holds many meanings in the story.
관전 포인트는 하루의 정체라고 하겠습니다. 하루, 이 드라마 보시고 하루가 과연 어떤 인물인지 그리고 우리 드라마가 앞으로 어떻게 전개될지 주목하는 어떤 요소가 되지 않을까 싶습니다.
His classmate knows him as number 13. He is a wallflower character. Nobody really noticed his existence. Second, his name is Haru. This could translate it to one day. The drama title contains the word his name Haru in the native drama title. This character, Haru, holds a clue to the mystery. Also, he and Eun Dano will develop the main theme in the story. And there is A3, Amazing 3. Oh Namju is number one figure among the A3, who is a main character in the cartoon book title, 비밀. Lee Do-ha, number 2 figure among the A3, who is the ranking 2nd overall. Baek Young is number 3 figure among A3. Okay, there are more characters to follow in the storyline. Yeo Joo-da is the main role in the cartoon book. Jin Mi-che is the one who holds the key to the book of secret, 비밀. This drama setting is the high school teen's comic romance story. But this will not be a comedy only, either. There will be some dark moments coming up. I'm guessing that all the supporting roles will fulfill the fantasy school life. I'm interested to see how the two main roles will find their true love and take charge of their own destiny. Happy watching!